The fertile ground is clear. Princess?
I can't move. It's the concubine. She...
Oh, does it hurt? Let me help you relieve the pain.
Hang in there. I'll stop her.
Everything you find. Try again, little man. Lost, lost in the desert, walking with purpose, yet lost all the same. What guides you then, little man?
Who are you? Prince or pauper? Thief, nobleman, merchant, or assassin? You don't know, do you?
Another illusion. I needed the exercise.
Oh, I was over here all the time. I'm sorry for your wasted effort.
Are you leaving her to her fate? Don't you want to be together in her hour of need?
Stay on your stage, little man. Everything you do is made for me. There is no difference you can make. It's so confusing. You think you know where you are, then everything changes. You crave her, don't you? But all she has in her heart is purpose.
Now!
Ha!
Well, it's been entertaining.
Please tell me there's a way to get rid of her permanently.
When we imprison Ahriman for good, or if we enter the palace rooms beyond the Black Gate.
Can you stand? Pardon me. Sorry.
Devastation is more than the work of corruption.
Why do I get the feeling if corruption didn't do this, something worse did?
In the last battle with Ahriman, the city was given to the warrior. I think this could be his work.
Let me guess. He's standing on the fertile ground?
Yes.
I am no king. I am me.
That was scary. a good idea to be this close. We're alive, so he must be trapped. What's happened so far today? You think there's anything that can't be?
These plates haven't been lit for generations. The healings must have had an effect.
Will they keep Armin trapped?
No. They gave the Ura their powers. Now that they're active, we can reach the other fertile grounds. If we heal those...
Then he'll be trapped and we can get out of here?
Yes. From here, we could access fertile grounds in the Citadel. With the power from here, we could access fertile grounds in the Citadel and in the Royal Palace.
We have to use these powers to get up to the fertile grounds?
Yes, they were used to protect them.
You're gonna have to teach me how to use them.
Are those your words, or Armin's?
Where was Ormas when your mother was taken from us? Where was he in your hour of need? Erika, I am your father! I am your king!
Say, the next time you want to win your daughter back, you could try just giving her a pony. The apocalypse doesn't really cut it.
More of the fertile grounds. Let's go to them.
Thank you.
Oh, do you sharpen your nails? Never say it's quiet. Why do we always have to go towards the bad guys? Okay, I see where this is going! Let's go! Yeah. tight. stay trapped now.
Thank you. Thanks!
Are you aiming for me? suppose I should thank Ormaz? You were there.
Thank you.